This ComTV Community Report brought to you by Glen U Haas, Royal LePage Community Realty, Panorama Lanes Family Fun Center, Outlaw Collision and Custom Coatings, Medicine Hat Refrigeration, Moritz Masonry, and Animal World. Saying goodbye is never easy, but every year bird enthusiasts gather in flocks to part ways with one of the hat's fine feathered friends, the snow goose. Annually, ornithologists and bird watchers alike travel outside of the city to track down some of these migratory birds as they pass through the area. As much as the snow geese are a major part of this expedition, they're not the only birds making the trek down south. Nature interpreter Marty Drutt organized the Great Snow Goose Walk. He says snow geese are the easiest to pick out because of their color and the fact that they move through in such large numbers.
Also associated with the snow geese can be Canada geese, white-fronted geese, swans, and lots of other waterfowl, ducks, grebes, loons.
Now, the snow goose has two primary colors, white and blue. Every year they nest in northern Canada between May and mid-August, and then fly more than 3,000 miles down into the southern U.S., stopping over in marsh-like areas and farmers' fields for roots and leftover grain from the harvest, making Medicine Hat a perfect bird stop along the way. Hatters took turns getting an up-and-close look at the birds, everything from binoculars, cameras, to telescopes were in use trying to catch a glimpse of these feisty fowl.
Fall migration tends to be a little bit more leisurely than spring migration because the birds aren't in a hurry to get to their nesting grounds and begin that process. They can just take their time, feed along the way, and then eventually make it to their southern wintering grounds.
After a couple of months in the warmer climate, the snow geese are ready to head back home, bringing along with them the sights and sounds of spring as they join us again for the summer months, allowing each new generation to get a chance to witness this outstanding migratory phenomenon. Travis Burke, Community Television, Medicine Hat. ComTV Community Television is a local web-based broadcaster supporting the Medicine Hat and surrounding regions, paid for in support by local businesses throughout southeastern Alberta. If you have any events or news you think is important, we want to know about it. Send us an email. Let us know how we can better serve you. Thank you for supporting your local businesses and helping us keep local community television on the web.